I've always wanted to dance for a living. I practice every second I can. It's the only way I'll become the best.
Really cleaning up tonight, eh?
This is gonna be amazing.
Oh gosh, my
head. Yeah? This is absolute chaos. It's amazing. It's amazing like it up on the plate.
Marlena's the greatest honey girl there ever was. It's an undisputed truth.
Guess who?
It's always best to be prepared for the worst.
Quality Monster Insurance is more essential
What's
than
that?
Ever.
You're very interested.
Only our premium policy will do.
It's always best to be prepared for the worst.
Wouldn't you agree?
No, no way! You've lost your marbles, man!
My marbles are secure, sir. Tis you who are crazy.
I'm so excited to finally see Andrea's show!
Yeah,
what? Such a beautiful night.
What are you talking about? It's the same old city.
The lights are waiting to drive and everything stinks of booze.
Wait, you're just...
My apologies, sir. We are not ready to open.
Don't worry. We have both a doctor and a mortician on standby, should the need arise.
That's not true. I'm here for the girls and the
men. I'm so excited.
If you can believe it, the owner.
There's nothing more fun than scouring the racks for the perfect meal.
Hey there. Are you looking for anything in particular? Please, feel free to look around.
That must be nice. Have you seen when I shop in stores like these?
Hey there, friend. Grab a seat. So, what will it be?
Sure about that? You still got room for more?
If you want a recommendation, try the recommend.
I'll have the bar.
What about that barbecue I'm going?
You two. Yes, you. We have the perfect room for a sweet-looking couple like you.
How much?
Cloud!
Just give me a holler.
You know, I've heard from more than a few people that my son Johnny, before he leaves town, I need to make sure I deliver him as lucky, but a growing man needs plenty of sleep. Sleep of good quality, no less. My wife is back in Sector 7. Of course, I haven't been to any myself, so I don't know what goes on around.
Welcome. Are you? A safe trip.
You know, something less...
I say let's cancel our reservation if you're scared. You don't need to sleep in a town like this anyway.
What? That idea is even less appealing to me.
No preferences we can't accommodate. Hey, hey, hey! If you're looking for the most
unprepared of the shady.
One more round!
Chocobo eating popcorn here, shaped like everybody's favorite chocobos.
Kiss my face.
Ugh, shit! These are high stakes, man!
Thank you. I signed with Shinra Records a while back, but I'm still looking for my first. It's been 7 years now. Not easy, but you gotta do what you... This is a new song of mine.
I love it. You've got the voice of an angel.
Hey there, friends. Welcome.
I'm pretty good, you know.
My dear beloved girl. I'm so sorry. Let's get y'all a table.
I can't see.
Can't have just one. The more you eat, the better they get.
Fits. Looking pretty good, ain't I?
Better than good? You're a beast!
Endurance and determination. That's what counts.
Almost there.
Check it out. I think we might have found our man, and he's a gaudy one.
Yeah.
Not so fast, buddy. Back it up. Got no need for pretty...
We're looking for someone.
Let me guess. First time in Walmart, kid.
Yeah? So?
So people can't just walk through the dome's front door. Especially men.
How about me, then? Can I go inside?
Maybe. But you're gonna wish you didn't.
You know Leslie? She's kinda cute. Homely, but cute.
Excuse you?
Kinda cute's not gonna cut it.
Come on. Can't you help us out?
Do you have any idea what you're getting yourself into?
Aerith.
Seriously, Les, she's not half bad. With a little work, I bet she'd clean up real nice.
Cloud, requesting permission to kill.
Denied.
If you're really sure you want to join an audition, then you're gonna need to get official approval.
And who can give us that?
The trio. The only ones in town who are considered authorities on Corneo's particular tastes. First, there's Chocobo Sam. And then there's Madame M over at the massage parlor. Last but not least, there's the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea. They're an eccentric bunch, to put it mildly. And you should know they don't recommend just any girl stupid enough to come knocking.
Hmm. Duly noted. Thanks for the info. We'll be back soon.
If you're hell-bent on getting in, then go bother the tree.
Aerith, you sure about this?
If you've got any better ideas.
Not really.
So that's the way it is. Tifa's been invited into the Don's estate.
Huh?
But to earn such a privilege, you must first win the approval of one of the trio. Right? Meaning, I now know what I must do to save her. Stay strong, Tifa! Help is on the way! Johnny's coming, baby!
Not the sharpest tool in the shed, is he? Trio, right? I want you to get...
Huh?
Pretty, please?
Why not?
Really?
Sure. Next time an audition comes around.
Next time will be too late. Can't you...
You want in now? No can do, sweetheart.
How can you be so sure Corneo will pick Tifa? You never...
Damn, you really do want in, don't you?
Sure do.
Then how's about we play for it? Call it, Miffy. Heads or tails? Yes, right. And I'll grant you your wish. Yes, wrong. And you'll leave me in peace.
Heads.
Tails. You lose. Hey, don't look so glum. You're a pretty enough gal. Just not quite Corneo's cup of tea. But if only the Don will do, try convincing one of the other two. That's why it's a trio, and not just the Mio. Now skedaddle.
Wait. Mind if I see that coin of yours? Trick coin. I had a hunch.
That's cheating!
And that's the Wall Market way. Lesson learned.
Still cheating.
Wherever my research leads me, your assistance would be much appreciated. Cloud! I have come up with the most fast Cloud! I've registered a new summons bat. I need you to defeat the summon entity so I can complete the material. To tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help. I've done it. I've developed a new material. Gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Bring it.
Buzz off.
This one's for you! Hey, you asked for it. Get him!
Frog!
One more shot!
You're up.
Yeah.
work, Cloud. This is incontrovertible proof that the universe... Now that you have a fun new partner in Fat Chocobo, you can work together to squash Shinra like a bug. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel.
I think so.
Just wanted to see Andrea.
Let me handle this.
And why would I do that?
I'm not really sure that...
You're a man of many talents, but talking...
Good evening.
Oh. Heya.
Welcome to the heart and soul of Wall Market, the Honeybee Inn. Is there a honey boy or girl whose company you desire?
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
Ah, the shining star of the Honeybee Inn. Now, are you the one who made the appointment, sir? Can I have your name?
Oh, we don't have an appointment.
I see. I'm terribly sorry, sir. An appointment is required, and the earliest available slot is 3 years from now.
3 years?!
All we want is 5 minutes. He can spare that.
I need his help for the Corneo audition.
Yes. Well, regardless of the circumstances, you cannot meet him without an appointment.
Is there really no other way?
It is rare. But Mr. Rodea does occasionally extend invitations to individuals who catch his eye. Otherwise, I'm sorry, but there really is nothing that can be done.
I guess that's that then. Oh well, let's try someone else.
I'm sorry that I couldn't be of more help to you.
Andrea's shows transcend beauty and entertainment. They're philosophical manifestos.
Hey, are you nervous?
I know what.
Have a hunt, butterfly on my wings.
Look at me.
I practice every second I can. It's the only way I'll become
I
the best.
I love that. That's so much better.
I know why you're here. To bomb the dumb.
Eh?
Shit!
That was the best thing that's ever been done to me. Sweet.
Old Johnny's been had. She's a siren, Gil. Old Johnny's been had. She's a siren, I tell you.
This must be the place. Welcome, welcome. Just the two of you? Step right up. Now then, what manner of massage do you desire?
Say what?
Is this your first time in our establishment?
Mm-hmm.
We are a hand massage parlor. An excess of fatigue and tension can make even the simplest task a terrible strain. It is our pleasure to relieve our patrons of that tension. And what better way to seek relief than through the skilled ministrations of a professional? So now that we understand each other, what manner of massage do you desire?
We're not customers.
Then you are...
Hoping you can help us get an invite to an audition with Don...
Oh, for love of... Say another word, and I'll shove this fan right down your throat.
This is the last thing I need. You're young and stupid, and I suppose that means you think I'll let you off easy. So, you want what? A favor? Well, here's the thing. This is a massage parlor, a respectable establishment. But if you don't require our services...
Then tell me! Is there any reason I shouldn't have you dragged outside and shot for wasting my valuable time? Well?
Name?
Cloud Strife.
Hand.
Huh?
Give it to me!
The strong, firm hands of a fighter. Yet they possess a certain elegance and grace. Okay, Cloud. Let's see what you're made of. After that, we'll talk. So, which course will it be? Then make your way to the room in the back. And wait.
Cloud?
This exclusive treatment is reserved for our most well-to-do patrons. First, the hand cream. A generous coating for each and every one of your richly deserving fingers. Let's start with the tips. That's it. Relax. I'm only here to help. Oh, did that hurt?
No.
Then I'll move on to the base of the fingers. Let's see if we can't improve your circulation and get that blood flowing. No, don't fight it. Stress is poison to the body. And finally, some gentle stimulation for the palm. No more than a touch. Just
What was that? A cry of pleasure? Is this how you like it? How about this? Or maybe this? If that was to your liking, do come again.
Right.
How was it?
Huh?
You okay?
Yeah.
You're acting weird, Cloud.
I am?
Really weird.
Think you'll make a habit of it? All right then. I think I've seen everything I need to see.
So?
Tell me what you want, and we'll take it from there.
You're one of the trio, right? I want to get into...
And why in the world would you want...
Really?
But you cannot go dressed like that.
Huh?
I could never send Corneo a candidate wearing such a plain-looking getup. Doing so would call my position as one of the trio into question.
Is something wrong with my outfit?
Matter what I think?
Well, I think it's pretty cool.
Look, just take it outside the parlor, would you?
Sorry, we'll stop. So...
You just leave that to me. So long as you can afford it.
How much?
What I said. But don't worry. It's obvious you can't so listen. There's an underground coliseum in this town. Up for a fight. If you win the tournament, I'll transform it.
Is there any prize money?
Yes. For the person who got you in. So.
All right.
That's what I like to hear. They're already letting fighters inside. You should hurry. Run along.
What have we got in ourselves? Into.
Nothing good. I wouldn't expect a fair fight in this town.
Think we can win it all?
That's one thing I'm definitely sure of.
I appreciate the confidence, just don't get too cocky, okay?
What?
Hey, bro! Ain't nobody gonna give a shit if you get your throat cut here.
What happened with you?
Aren't you a curious kid? You've got balls, so I'll give you a pass.
You didn't see or hear anything.
My, what lovely weather we're having.
And it all leads back to Shinra. They're the ones moving the money go.
Please enter from the right and continue.
Remember to bring your tickets, right?
Welcome to Wall Market's premier weapon shop. do come again.
I'd kill to get my hands on Shiro.
This close to turning all that ordinance.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Your curls?
I can see it. So close to my
curls. You give her a lap, dog? No way to show up.
This is gonna be so much fun!
You lost? This is for spectators only.
What's this? You're here to compete?
Team.
Yes, the two of us are. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let...
All right. Team it is. Head to the waiting area down below.
Down, down, down we go. So, how deep does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many people are fighting. Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Really? You're even more quiet than usual.
Just trying to focus, like you should.
Hey! Lovebirds! Over here!
In the city that never sleeps, in the paradise of debauchery is hidden, but pain and pleasure, where your every desire can be indulged for the right price, Walmart! For you esteemed connoisseurs of chaos and bloodshed, we bid you the warmest of welcomes. Are you sitting comfortably? For tonight, the most crucial spectacle anywhere in Walmart or beyond shall be yours to witness, here in the Corneo Coliseum! Tonight's grand prize is no less than 1 million gil, and there's only one way to get it. Brutalize your opponents, thoroughly and utterly, viciously, without mercy, until they vomit blood. Only the most ruthless fighters, the savages still standing here at the end, shall claim the skill and the glory. And now, the long-awaited event in which the Bloodstar Beast will battle for your amusement in the corner! Warriors of every shape and size will fight to the death before your very eyes! And tonight, Corneo Cup!
Wow, this place is really something.
You two, wait here until it's time. You two, wait here until it's time.
Oh.
Ouch, what happened?
I just needed a little scratch. I hope you guys... I don't want to scare you, but...
Cloud and Aaron, please make your way.
We're in way too deep to back out now.
You two ready?
Try not to get yourselves killed.
For our next match, we welcome two fighters, a young couple no less.
Talk about a bad date!
This is their first tournament.
The bad first date!
And most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Aaron!
Bullshit.
What's up with the pole? Gonna do a little dance for us, baby girl?
Okay, now I'm mad.
Zero, one of Walmart's own, a renowned master of beasts. Will his pets make a meal of our two challengers before our very eyes?
They've already been given their appetizers.
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable. The team is dogs of hell. The Penguin Stalkers!
No, please, beast!
You brought animals?
Oh? First-timers, huh?
There's no rule that says you gotta fight man-to-man.
We're in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink! Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now!
No holding back.
I'm just getting started. Hope you're ready!
I got your number.
Match
Contenders, please return to your waiting room.
Well, that's one win down. What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But it may...
Nah. Wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
It's not your turn yet. Your names will be announced over the...
Well, that was some bullshit. Guess I better start looking for a new job.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
That's what they call beginner's luck. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first day with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aerith!
Couple my ass! What the hell are you two trying to pull?
Their opponents, reavers in the scrapyard, thieves and killers through and through. Too criminal for common criminals, the worst of the worst.
Ladies and gentlemen, check your pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind.
The most contemptible sons of bitches in town of Walmart, Bex Benefit.
Of the Corneo Cup semifinals. Begin!
Get ready.
Get him! Hey! That was close.
You asshole!
I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Steady.
Go on! That's it!
Unbelievable! What the hell did I just see?
It was two against, I don't remember how many exactly, but a lot. But somehow the winners of our match are... Once again, Cloud and...
Kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Not bad, not bad.
Does this mean I don't gossip like dead no more?
Damn, you two are really something else. I could
use... So hungry.
Man, you proved me wrong. It's the final match. I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the plank!
Yeah!
Come on!
Once more, the Sweethearts would surprise us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madam M, Cloud and Aerith!
better than that. And now, five-time winners of the Cordeo Cup. Murder machines with countless kills to their name.
Along with a handful of maimings.
The deadly duo that takes out the trash with a vengeance.
The Electric Executioners, Chocobo Sam's champions, Cuddy
and Sleepy.
Come on out.
Shinra armor.
More like cheating.
Who will walk away with the 1,000,000 kill prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history.
The final match of the Cordeo Cup begins now.
Hey.
Cordeo Cup, the deadly and dynamic duo, Cloud and Aerith!
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
When you bet it all on a toss, sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go.
So we'll head back to Madame Im's. Get you changed.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news. But you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that?!
You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole!
But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory, and the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
Go on now. That prize money is going to pay for your...
I've been working here a long time, but this has never happened before. You better be ready for this one.
Well then, you sure do you two have any idea how much those meds cost me?
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps.
Ready to kick at?
It's not even about the money anymore, man. Show them what you got!
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
Cloud! Cloud! Over here! Look at them! They're so adorable!
You're the man, Cloud! Aaron, I love you! Marry me!
Their opponent, buried in the bowels of the Coliseum. An unspeakable horror, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
Just a house.
That's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar! That...
You have not!
No, sir, you have not! They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come!
Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen!
The Cup's final battle begins now! Oh, the battle is done! And already I can tell you this bonus match will not hit the book!
This Cup has won the toughest of the tough, the meanest of the mean! But can they handle the horror of...
Their attacks sure seem to lack a punch, don't they?
If those walls could talk, just imagine all the nasty things they have to say about their opponents.
Cloud is taking control of the fight and is really showing this belly who fought!
Stay strong, okay?
Except the world with his bulging biceps. I know what Eren sees in him!
It looks like the Hell House! The Hell House!
Sorry, creature?
What party is it? I don't know. That's where I wasn't invited.
Off a bit. I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Wait.
It's almost disappointing.
No, not yet.
Gentlemen, what is happening?
What the?
Look out!
You can do it!
I got
you! Good job!
Come on!
We have more than anybody now! We dare you! We just
got
it!
Keep it together!
I'll show you what I can do!
Great job!
That's it!
Cloud is going on the offensive!
One more shot!
Will he be able to put that abominable abode in its place?
Why don't you lead the way?
It's over.
Hey, stop your ass for it!
This housecoming party is putting the hell up to
the
test!
Are they strong enough to pull through?
Oh, gracious! Why are they out? It's nothing but time to tender!
That'll do!
Ouch! That's gotta hurt! Aerith gets a double dose of neighborly hatred!
Taking over. Come on.
No need to panic.
What weird and evil designs is it cooking up this time?
Here comes the wind-up boat! Cloud is taken!
And I bet he's not gonna be standing for my corner!
A miraculous escape from our courageous contender!
Okay. It's your turn!
They had a pretty wild time in there!
I keep my distance.
just if I were you. I won't let you down.
Someone's getting chewed up.
So it's my turn?
It's kind enough to stand back out.
Stay back. Hey, you asked for it.
The Hell House isn't afraid to fight dirty.
Let the wind. You've got this.
I got this.
You only fooled my errand! That should provide support for her partner! Savor that healing wind! Let it wash over you! Restore you inside and out!
Those
animals are available at the Coliseum gift shop! The perfect present for friends and family!
Bring it!
Available only while supplies last! Whack that!
I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Oh, man! Did anyone get the number of that out?
Get ready. Come on. I'm waiting.
What a brutal hit by the Hell House! There's no way that didn't hurt!
Calling lightning. It's on you.
Here goes!
Cloud has seen better days! Can you keep fighting the good fight? Or is he ready to throw in the towel? The security of this high-tech home!
if I were you.
What a brutal hit by the hellhound! There's no way that didn't hurt!
Thank you. The crowd is going wild! But no amount of applause is gonna bring this out down!
Awfully rare, you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
There you are! So, Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good. I was also hoping you might be interested in big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's all...
Congratulations on the win! You know, tonight's tournament is going down...
With these babies, you can send intruders flying!
Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
Why didn't you tell me you guys were gonna kick so much ass?
Can I get your honor?
Hey, been waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood to fight? Come back anytime you want to fight. Okay, choose an opponent to fight.
Falling Lightning.
backing off a bit?
Get him!
I should probably pass myself. Take care of him.
I got you.
I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Calling lightning. Scared.
Sloppy. I'm coming. Hey, you asked for it. That's it. Get ready. That'll do.
Buzz
on. Go on. Somebody help me out here.
Taking over.
I'm backing off a bit. Get him.
We'll keep it together.
So it's my turn? Okay. Keep it up. Glad that's over.
Come back anytime you want to fight.
I know that you can take on bigger and better opponents, champ.
Congratulations on winning. I know that you'll be a great influence on my... You can spur each other. I can see it. You two will become great friends. The best of friends.
Can't have just one. The more you eat, the better they can.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my... I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel.
Think you're too good for...
Huh?
It shot you?
Well,
maybe it's broken?
Step right up, step right up! It's the fully automated.
You're here. Good. I have everything I need to get started. Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc. I'm told you did a wonderful job helping the people of Sector 5. You have a very impressive work ethic. It's like they say, good things come to those who work. What goes around, comes around. And in ways that might surprise you. I'm gonna put Aerith in the most gorgeous dress you've ever seen. It'll be a real jaw-dropper. All right, now that that's out of the way, once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready? All right then, let's get started. Beauty in the meantime... Let me see. You look like you haven't experienced the best of...
Not interested.
Then maybe you... Which is to say, why don't you try putting those finely home? I have a few little requests that you might be able to help. I gave that hand extra special treatment. Now get out there and show
that's
me
enough
what
of that.
You can do. Aerith, come with me.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see the dress.
The dress is part of it, sure. But we'll also need to do something about that plain Jane makeup and hairdo. This is gonna take some work.
Ouch. Well, I'll see you later, Cloud.
Peek, and I'll poke out your eyes. That I told you. No peeking. You have a lot of nerve. How old are you? I thought I told you. No peeking.
Here to work out? Put some muscle on that bony frame of yours?